here at Bengaluru Adinam, the home of Swamiji, and we just finished another amazing day at Mahastashiboham. I wanted to share about my experience in the Shakti of Divine Fragrance, what we just were initiated to by Swamiji. Had such a beautiful feeling come up. So when I went into my heart and had the process, I smelt actually a flower garland, a lotus flower garland that I had smelt during my inner awakening in February. And it reminded me of the grace of Swamiji actually after Darshan giving the participants these flowers right from the garland and me just cherishing those flowers and putting them in my little alchemy toolbox. And it just was such a sweet feeling of pure like hope and grace for all of the relationships in my life and with my partner, my Shakti partner. I actually first sensed from when she was doing the process a really nice like puja camphor smell, and then following that was like a nice citrus garland with some different citrus blends that came through, and it was so refreshing. But the amazing thing for me was the feeling I was left with, just could feel this gratitude raise in my heart, and it's amazing what Swamiji is doing, making these powers available for us so that we can have healing in every area of our lives and all of our relationships and just flow with life in such a beautiful and natural way. So I'm very grateful to Swamiji, and this has been another day of huge breakthroughs. I feel like I'm starting to wake up in the mornings feeling like a little kid just wondering what's next. So very grateful to be here, and it was an awesome day.